As a kid growing up watching sports with my dad, we've been to hundreds of different Dodger games. This was the first time in 29 years that the Dodgers have went to the World Series, and I absolutely couldn't miss this. Alright guys, so this is one of the biggest things that I'm going to be doing for my dad. I just want to do this because I want to show him that I really appreciate the stuff that he's done for me. And yeah, this is like a little thing that I could do to show him that I care for him and that I appreciate him. Taking someone to the World Series, I think, is a really big thing just because how much the tickets are. And you never know if your team will ever make it back to the World Series while you're still alive. And I think it's just a beautiful opportunity to go have fun, especially just me and my dad. And I think that's a pretty big opportunity for him and me, because I know the last time the Dodgers went to the World Series, he was only 15 years old and couldn't afford it. So I think this will be a really good opportunity for him and a good opportunity for me, because I've never seen my team play in the World Series. And there's some teams that people are fans of and they still haven't been to the World Series. So we're about to go do that. And sorry guys, oh yeah, guys, I didn't record your reaction. He's out there changing right now, but we're about to head out, take the bus to the World Series. Gang.
Just like that, the rest was history.